Back again, I see. I suppose this means you're after sorceries. I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing the secrets of sorcery. I hope you're not one to break a promise. Stupendous. And the undead legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Now, let us unravel the thing so you may put these new sorceries to use. Come again.
Oh.
What is it? Forgot something? Oh my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear?
They would simply slaver over this find.
Again.
Oh.
Ah. I have something for you. You're a fine sorcerer now. No mistake. You should have something to prove it. Go on. If I'm giving something away, you'd better well take it. Come again.
Oh.
What is it? Forgot something?
That would be quite like you.
How do you like gimmicks, friend? This is a sign, a cipher, employed by sorcerers who use quietude to their advantage. With this, you can be sure to tell friend from foe from your very first encounter. It's a very old practice at this point, but one that you deserve to know. Promise to stay safe.
Oh my. This call is from the Undead Legion. Used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use. Well, well. What's the Undead Legion doing with a call such as this? I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know, this coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Thank you.
you haven't given up yet, then you're a brasher less than I thought. You can make better use of this. I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop. The Undead Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls.
Promise to stay safe.
Upon the stuff, tell me, for the sport. Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree? Passion One, be sure to bring more souls.